So I never made an intro to this, but you know, today, as you can see by the title, this video is literally preparing with me to go back to school this week, bro. It hasn't been it, like, everything want to go down the moment that is this, like, the moment it's time to actually be on crunch time. I haven't started packing, and yesterday I was supposed to start packing, but I like cleared some space, but I don't know what I'm packing. I have to unpack from last year. Majority of the things that's going to be in my room this year is going to be the same thing that was in last year. Sorry to break it to you. When it turns 11:30, we're gonna go drive to the bank, all that. I don't think I'm gonna go get, I think I need coffee, so we might get some coffee. So let's just leave now. And no Dunkin', no Dunkin' Donuts. We got water. We're drinking water. Not today, not today.
Hey, feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see.
A lot of stuff did not go as planned. So I went to the bank ATM. I went to go put some money on my card. It was not working. So now I'm in front of your European Wax Center and we're about to go get wax. Cause that was a little hold up, so let's go. So I'm back out and it's raining, of course, because I live in Florida, but we're not going to pay attention to that. If y'all know, European Wax Center do not let you record. And I didn't want to record anyways because me and the wax lady was, well, me and the what do they call themselves? Wax specialist or whatever. We was having a good conversation anyway, so it didn't bother me. I just went through some pain. The last time I got a wax was a year ago. I tried it for the first time. That's when I just went back to shaving and stuff. The pain, I will rate it a 10. A 7. My first wax was literally like a 5, a 4. And the lips was killing me. I'm gonna catch y'all back when I'm on the way to my lash appointment. I totally forgot about you guys. Oh my god. Don't mind my hair. Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it ain't. Don't judge. After my wax appointment, I met up with my friend. We had lunch. I'm trying to make sure I see everybody before I leave because it's only right, you know? Gotta see everybody. The usual. The usual. I went to the bank again because, ugh. The more bull. And now we're on the way to my lash appointment. So I'm gonna show y'all before and after, okay? So, yeah, a lash appointment and we're 5 minutes away. So, yeah, I'll see y'all after my lash appointment. Hey guys, how we look? We're gonna have to do it at home, I can't. Let me update y'all how my day went. Right, boom. Got there at 4:30. We didn't start until like 5. Did my lashes. Got done literally like literally reaching 8 o'clock. And you know, when you get your lashes done, you like laying down, eyes closed, you're not on your phone. You're just conversating with whoever, but you're not on your phone when you get your lashes done. I wake up to like, you know, a whole bunch of notifications. And one of them notifications was a text message from the hairstylist that was supposed to do my hair tomorrow morning. She sent me the hey boo text. The hey boo text. And I'm like, oh nah, this ain't gonna work. And tomorrow's my last day here before I go back to school. I said, can I get some stitch braids? And she told me the price. Now I'm trying to see, and now I'm like, okay, are you available to do them tomorrow morning? I'm waiting on her text now. It's too late for me to find somebody to do my hair. See how tomorrow goes, but I'm stressed. I plan on trying to pack, and then, you know, I'm gonna wash my hair. Okay, guys, so we're about to start packing because I don't wanna do my whole, you know, moving. Like, I don't wanna do my whole skincare thing and then have to come back and pack, no. So we're gonna start and then we're gonna finish tomorrow. Obviously, because last year, guys, I started packing the night before we left. What? But anyways, oh, let me update y'all. My card is finally working. So I made the payment that I had to make today. So whew, that's already off my bucket list. Yes, Lord. So let me show y'all. This is, don't mind that. But like, those are new clothes. Is it wrong that I feel like I still need more? So right now we're about to go through my bin that has all of my clothes. And we're gonna see what are we leaving and what are we bringing. You're not gonna comfort me by using a blanket as a curtain. Mind your business. I am not living luxury.
I am made a war that we're fighting now. And you fall and you run when you see my big guns run around, run away as the rebel comes out. Then you call on me when you call me, I come. And then you go.
I had to tell my mom, like, I'm going to put clothes in a bag. Do not give them to Pepe. If you know what's Pepe, you know what's Pepe, okay? I think in English it's flea market. I think it's flea market, but for Haitians, it's the flea market or Haiti. And most of the time for my parents, it's gonna be Haiti. So I had to tell her, do not give it to Pepe. I'm just putting him in there because I need space in my suitcase. It's sad that I have to make that an announcement. Like, what?
Again. With your deaf ears, open your mind to the sound of the trumpet. What do you want from a life of the hopeless? Now yeah, you want your best. Crying, I want to fly. Yeah, I'm flying to morning, running away to the land of discovery, running away from the suffering. I'm gone, yeah, running away from the darkness. I'm out, yeah.
I have done all the leaves,
going way beyond the noise in your feelings. When you speak, all I can hear is silence. Running back from all the pain and violence. Big tunes, now it's big tunes I'm giving. Cry now from the shine, now call my name. Fall down when you see me, you know that.
Like a grease puppy right now. I'm about to shower. Hair is freshly washed. Tomorrow morning I'm gonna blow it out. And you see my lashes? Yeah, didn't get them wet. It was the hardest thing to do, but you know, And I love washing my hair with nails because, like, the scratch, a little greasy as hell right now, but I feel good. I feel real good. Tomorrow, we're going to pick up for my hair appointment at 9:30. And then after that, I got to go get my toes done, my eyebrows done. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good morning. It is currently 8:30 something. I will check. I'm not even going to lie to y'all. We're going to check on my Apple Watch. It's 8:38. My appointment is at 9:30. I think we're about to leave right now. Well, I already blowed out my hair. As you can see, I just blowed out my hair. Not the best, but you know, it's not tangled. We have a day ahead of us, but it's okay though. Because last night, guys, I'm running off of 3 hours of sleep. I'm so tired. Let's get on the road. Let's get on the road. Hi. All right, so I ended up not leaving right when I got off, like when I did that saying let's go on the road, because I had to send my little brother off to middle school. My little brother's in middle school. I'm getting old and I hate driving in Orlando. I hate driving in Florida. Florida do have the worst drivers. Not me personally, but be blessed. But yeah, this is annoying. And my hair is like, ugh. Don't play it. I know y'all see it. I have a big head in the edges, you know. But I look good. I like it. You know, I haven't had feed-ins in so long. And now we are in front of Thighs Nails Salon, so we could get our toes done and eyebrows done. So here's the before of my eyebrows. I'm not showing y'all my toes. My toes are horrendous. You don't even want to see it. This I feel like the whole day just been going weird. This is the finished look. My toes is done. Y'all seen the toes, nails, lashes, eyebrows, hair. Now it's the last day, so we're just gonna do a little bit of errands, but I'm gonna close this out when I get home. Hey guys, so we're in Publix right now. I tried to go get me a car wash, didn't work out because my car wash place, whatever, was closed. Mind you, it's 4:00 in the afternoon. It's closed right now. Don't mind the sweat, but it's closed right now. And now I'm gonna have to wash my car at home. I gotta go out with my mom, so so she could buy some few things for me, she said. And that's when, after that, I should be, like, you know, relaxing in the house. I want to pack up my car tonight, but I don't know. I really wanted a man to do it, but it looks like I'm going to be driving by myself this year, guys. It looks like it, because it's just, stuff is not going through, so I'm really getting irritated, but I'm trying not to think about it. So I got me some Publix. So, you know, if I wasn't recording, I probably would walk out with this, but I'm going to buy it. Just to remind me. I'm
okay. It's funky. Kiza.
Where in Ross?
This is
nothing. What happened?
It's nothing.
Yeah, I remember, mommy.
But they don't know why they're not going to be.
Yeah, but I want the black one.
It's this out here.
Hmm?
Okay, listen.
Your mom, no? Okay. So nobody can hear? Who would make the bagala? Ah, no problem.
I'm at Ross, sticking like this. 360 of the hair. And, you know, the booty. Get it from my mama. I'm not with the gang.
Okay, so we're outside of Ross, and that's my mom in the back. But we're outside of Ross, and I just found out that tomorrow I am most likely going by myself. Like, I'm most likely literally driving by myself. Hey guys, it's Brina. So this is the end of the video. I'm going to end it off here so I can already have it, you know, scheduled to upload by the time I'm already back at school. Right now, the day went smoothly. Everything, you know, the appointments came through. As you can see, the edges are really run out right now, but I leave tomorrow morning. Anxious, I'm really anxious. Right now, my siblings is about to help me pack up my car. I got my car washed, so now I'm about to pack up my car, and then tomorrow, it's just, you know, y'all going to see in the next video how tomorrow goes, but yeah, I'm really excited, so thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share. I appreciate all the support. Don't forget to follow my socials. Instagram is at itsbrinaa with 2 A's. TikTok is at itsbrinaa with 5 A's. Don't forget, and if y'all really do want Snapchat, Snapchat is lifeofbrinaa with 2 A's. So yeah, I hope y'all really enjoyed this video. I'm going to see you in the next, okay? In the next. I'm really consistent, okay? But I'll see y'all in the next video. Thank you so much. Bye.